Ah yes, the Monkey Ace. This extravagant tower rains down darts from above onto unsuspecting balloons. This tower was originally added in Balloons Tower Defense 4 and has slowly but surely been given additional tiers, upgrades, and powers. In BTD6, it has 3 tiers. Each T5 has an extraordinary power. The top path, Sky Shredder, sending out random darts all over the screen. The middle path, Tsar Bomba, drops a giant explosion that wipes most balloons from the screen. And the bottom path, the Flying Fortress. Well, this is a big plane. But what would happen if you were to combine all 3 of them? What would a Paragon Monkey Ace look like? Well, it would look something like this. Make sure to go and check out my shorts channel in the description down below. We're uploading 3 shorts every single week, and it's gonna be awesome. So make sure to go and check it out. It's time! I am actually so excited for this. Like, you all have no idea how excited. I guess I could just put down my free dart monkey right here, and we can go Benjamin. We'll put Benjamin right there, because that way he won't be in the range of any of the planes. So far, so good. I don't know what to expect. Look at this, the never missing shredder. If only the balloons knew what was about to hit them. That looks so cool. I am so ready to see this amazing Paragon Monkey Ace. And if you want to see more of the military Paragons, hit that like button. We actually have every single Paragon unlocked for the militaries. So we actually have Sniper Monkey, Sub, Monkey Buccaneer, Monkey Ace, Heli Pilot, Mortar Monkey, and the Dartland Gunner. So if you want to see one of these Paragon towers, let me know in the comment section down below and hit that like button. We're doing great so far. Let's go ahead. We can turn on Wing Monkey. I think the first thing first is I really want to make sure I can get Never Miss Targeting, because Never Miss Targeting, it's kind of an expensive upgrade, but I feel like it's just so useful, because right now the darts are just like, look how randomized they are. They just kind of go all over the place, and it's based upon luck whether or not you're going to hit them or not, so it's not that ideal. So we're kind of working on it. We're playing on an original, I think this is a BTD5 map, I'm pretty sure. But we can send rounds early, by the way, by pressing left control. It doesn't... So the way that this works, I've seen a couple of people that are a little bit confused in the comment section. Don't worry, I was confused as well. So you see how more balloons are coming, but it still says round... Or it just jumped up to round 8. So what that means is it's showing the round of the balloons that are still on the screen. So if there's still like round 7 balloons on the screen, that's what's going to be on the screen, if that makes any sense. I also want to get Spy Plane for this, just so we can hit Camo Balloons. And now we actually have the liberty to just send a bunch more this way, right? We also have Cross Pathing on, but Cross Pathing kind of messes up with the Paragon Tower. So we're doing pretty good. I just really want to get a little bit of money up and running, you know? I want to get some banana farms down. Oh, lead balloons. Uh-oh. Will I be able to deal with these lead balloons? Yeah, it looks like we're doing an okay job. But we definitely could use a little bit more help. So I'm going to go ahead and just get another plane. And then we're going to go ahead and I'll go ahead and get fighter plane, Operation Dart Storm, and then spy plane. And then that can... Let's just have that on Wing Monkey, right? I think that'll be pretty nice. It is a little bit annoying that a lot of the... Our pops for these... For the lead balloon specifically, do have to come from the pineapple drops, but I don't think it's that big of a deal, you know? I mean, we're already on round 33 so far. We are making a lot of money right now. I'm sending just as many balloons as I can, just because these towers are going to be doing a great job at popping things. And this dart monkey's doing his best too, so we take that. We almost have enough money to get... Oh, there we go, banana research facility. Okay, oh my gosh, there's already ceramic balloons showing up. Maybe I... Okay, no, we're good. We're already on round 39. Next round is a Moab. Am I ready to deal with a Moab? I don't think I'm ready to deal with a Moab. I'm going to put this one down, and then I'm going to go ahead and get Bomber Ace, which is really nice. And I'm going to get Ground Zero, $11,000. What the heck? Never mind, that Moab got annihilated. All right, let's go. I'll probably get Sharper Darts and then Centered Path. And then that way, it's just going to be perfectly dropping bombs. Like, look at that. That's actually such a nice spot for dropping bombs along the screen. And now I can go ahead. I'm going to go and get myself another Marketplace Valuable Bananas and another Banana Research Facility. If I can save up money and we can start making even more. Look at that. We're already at $26,000. That's absolutely crazy. We're making so much money because we're sending rounds so very, very fast right now, which is super nice. Do we have Bank Hack? That is really nice. $40,000. Do I want to get... I'm going to get one more Banana Research Facility. Thank you. And then boom, banana research. I lied. I want one more. I'm greedy. There we go. All right. Marketplace, valuable bananas, banana research facility. Look at these planes. I actually severely underestimate how good, especially never miss targeting is. I feel like never miss targeting is just so good. Oh my gosh. You know what I kind of want to do? So I want to try something. So I have Sar Bomba. Okay. This might not work, but I'm going to spam a ton of rounds. Okay. And then I'm just going to drop the Sar Bomba. So I'm going to do this. And then I'm going to get the banana research facility. I just sent like a bunch of, look at all these, ready. And then now Sar Bomba. Boom. How many pops did it get? And it's 25,000 pops. Oh my gosh. There's more balloons. I wasn't ready for this. Ah. All right. Let's get the Spectre. Let's get Flying Forge. Oh my gosh. Look at how much money we have. Holy cow. That's so much. All right. There we go. That was, oh my gosh. That's so, we have literally so much money right now. This just because the crossbathing is just so bananas. Modded balloons is crazy. That's all I have to say. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. But I want to get a really high tier. So there's Sky Shredder. So that's the never miss shredding. But I definitely want to get more pops and more, I guess, everything. So what's this? What's Operation Dartstorm? Definitely Spectre. Definitely Spectre. So let's just go ahead and let's, wait. No. What is... Let's see, military tower, there it is. So one, two, I want all of these to be Spectres because I want to get a really high Paragon tower, because you see, we're actually going to round 120. So we're going to need a little bit of extra oomph because we're going past round 100. We're going to want, can I put planes up here? No shot, I can't put planes up there. What a bunch of bogus. That's all I have to say. Oh my gosh, there's so many planes everywhere. This is bonkers. It's kind of funny. No planes. Okay, that's pretty much all the planes I think we're going to be able to put down. I'm a little bit sad I can't put planes here. Look at that. But either way, we're going to go and upgrade all of these to Spectre. Because that's $20,000. $20,000. That's a lot of money. Yeah, look at our money is just dropping right now. But we are going to be able to use these in order to get a super high level Paragon Tower. Because, I mean, it is $20,000. So we might end up getting like a... I don't know what degree Paragon we're going to end up getting, but it'll be worth a shot trying to see. And then we're going to just see how absolutely bonkers of a tower this is going to be. Okay, this needs to be... That's fine. Okay. Well, we still need $800,000. So we need a few hundred thousand more dollars. So I'm just going to go ahead. I'm sending rounds a little bit early. What do you think is going to happen when we upgrade this to the Paragon Tower? Personally, I have no idea. So we have the Never Miss Shredder. Let's go ahead. Let's just send a couple more rounds. Oh, that's round 80. That was a ZOMG. So it says we're on round 74, but that's not the case. We're going to let us take out all of these balloons. I'm going to go ahead. Let's turn off auto start. And I'm going to pop all the balloons. And then once the wave ends and slows down, we'll go ahead because we've already passed round 80. So we're probably on round like 84 or 85 or something like that, if I had to guess. There's just so many balloons showing up. All right, round 82, we'll take that. So now it is time, my friends, for the never missing shredder. I am so excited. If you are excited too, please hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. It helps the channel out tremendously. Without further ado, let's get the never missing shredder. Let's do okay. Woo! I'm ready. Okay. All right, 3, 2. 1.5. 1.75. I'm just kidding. Let's do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 31. Oh, there it is in all its glory. All right. Are we ready? Okay, let's sell everything. We don't need anything else. All we have is this beautiful Paragon. Okay. So it is uncentered. So it does gain centered path. So that is pretty cool. So let's... Oh, my... Look at the... There's no shot we lose this. This is the perfect map for this, by the way. It literally just puts like a perfect circle around it. And then it just like takes out the whole... This is, by the way, this is what it's like in normal speed. It drops so many pineapples. Okay, let's just send a crazy amount of balloons at him. Let's go. I'm going to spam it. There we go. I just sent all the way up to round 100. It's literally sending like 15 rounds all at the same time. Look at its pop count. Nothing can get past it. Literally nothing is able to get past this balloon right now. Not a single tower. Not one. That we're already at round 101. Okay, let's send Should I send like all 120 rounds or like all there's 19 rounds left. Should we send all 19 rounds? I think we can. I'm gonna send literally 18 rounds. So I'm gonna send every single round from now until round 120 at us right now and see if this tower can deal with it. I'm doing it right now. Sending every single, oh my gosh, we're gonna play in normal speed. Every round is being sent right now. Look at how many towers there are. Look at the pop count. That's 5, 6 million. 7 million. And it's just not stopping. This tower is not stopping, and it does not look like it has any intention of stopping anytime soon as well. And it's really cool because most of the time when you get up into like these rounds, especially with such a crazy tower, it lags. And it's just not lagging at all. We're already at round, that's it, round 120. That was it. We literally just popped everything. Look at how many pops. Is it going to have, I don't think it's going to have 10 million. That was absolutely bonkers. What the heck just happened? I have no idea, but I'm not going to question it. All I'm going to do is say, if you enjoyed this video, please consider hitting that like button, subscribing, turning on notifications. Thanks for being you. Thanks for being awesome. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will see you tomorrow.